What's good, people? It's your boy Quan, aka The Boy Next Door, and welcome back to Scary Movie Night. Now, tonight I got a special with this for you guys. Tonight it's gonna be all about Christmas, so we're gonna watch four Christmas themed scary movie videos. If you watched the last edition of this, then you know exactly what channel we're going to. Crypt. There's nothing left to say, you already know the rules. Number one, make sure you got your snacks on deck and ready to go. And number two, make sure you got your headphones ready to go. And if you're watching it with the squad, make sure you just turn the volume way up so everybody can hear what's going on. So if you're ready, we can go ahead and get right into it. Let's go. All right, so the first video of the day is called Milk and Cookies. It's a Crypt TV Monster Universe video, so it's gonna be a dope monster, hopefully. Hopefully he's cool. We're about to find out. Let's go.
Crystal, I told you these cookies are for Santa.
But I want one!
Oh. Honey, you already had dessert. And if you take the cookies, then Santa's not gonna bring you any presents.
Santa is already fat, and I need one. He can have the carrots.
The carrots are for the reindeer. What you really need, my little elf, is to get to bed so we can wake up and have a great Christmas together.
What you really need is that...
Look, I know you get spoiled at your mom's house, but here I need you to respect my rules. So don't eat the milk and cookies. Night. Love you.
Ugh, bite me.
Only if you were a cookie.
Shut up, Daddy.
I fought for custody.
Why? Why are you letting your daughter talk to you like that, bro?
Santa?
Oh.
Is it really you?
Hey, bro, Santa, dirty.
Are those my presents?
Man, if you'll get your... Get him with the bottle and then that is disgusting. Dang, he gave her a piece of coal. Dang, bro, that's Krampus. That's not Santa, dude. That's freaking Krampus. Yo, if we would have ever attempted to talk to my mom like that when we were growing up, bro, it'd be a wrap. I wouldn't even be here right now, son. And now for the next video, we have a Luchador Christmas. Not entirely sure what it is, but I know it's Christmas themed. Maybe it's like Luchador, as in like wrestlers and gore. So maybe they're fighting during Christmas, then junk just happened. And I don't know. We just gonna get right into it and see what's going on. So let's go. Excuse me. Kids. That Santa looked like he'd be fighting. His knuckles was all messed up. Oh!
No.
Aww.
Yo, these videos are way shorter than I thought. All right, now this next one is called Krampus, and it's just as short. It's a minute and 37 seconds. Dang, I didn't know these was gonna be so short, but it's okay. I'll make up for it because I also found another video that that these guys did. That's a part two of the Milk and Cookies. So yeah, now it's like 9 minutes, so that'll take us over the top. We can watch that after we're done with these two. So yeah, this one's called Krampus. So we're gonna get into it, see what's going on, and let's get it popping.
And Mom in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. Your turn to read, dear.
Ooh.
Please, why don't we read a real legend? Like Krampus.
Don't even start. This is about Santa. And if you want any presents, you'll show a little Christmas spirit.
This is so terrible. The acting is so low budget. It's funny.
When out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter. Then Mom felt like something was staring right at her. I felt it too. Like somewhere in the house, a creature was stirring. No, it wasn't a mouse.
My lips are so chapped.
The sound of his chains sent chills down my body, and it made me wish I hadn't been so naughty. We thought we were safe. In our beds, we were tucked. When Krampus showed up, I knew we were
f***ed. You wish this upon yourself. You wish it upon... Oh! What, Grandma? Grandma didn't do anything wrong. But these are going by so freaking fast. Oh my goodness. But why do you hit the grandma for, Krampus? She was so sweet and nice. She ain't doing nothing, man. What's wrong with you, bro? You got a problem. You need to eat one of these cookies, huh? All right, now here's the last little short video we got for the day. It's called Elf on the Shelf. Funny thing is, I never knew about this guy until maybe 2 years ago. I had no idea what he was. I found out about him from a meme. I had never seen Elf on the Shelf before, but yeah, we're gonna get in here and see what's going on with this, and hopefully it's better. Some is better.
Fame, come over.
Oh.
Pizza's almost here.
She said, Quamaine, come over. That's me, by the way, if you didn't know.
It doesn't matter, I'm just gonna throw him in his room anyways. Just get over here, please. Thank you.
Is he already there?
Thanks.
So rude with it.
All right, bedtime, twerp, let's go.
What? It's like 8:15.
Sounds like bedtime to me, come on.
I don't even have a bedtime. Plus, it's Christmas Eve.
Tell her, bro.
Hey, come back here, you little shit. Hey, babe.
You just run inside the house?
Come on, get down there.
Hey, get off him. Ooh.
Rat.
It's Christmas. No one cares but me. Just wish you were real, and I could do whatever I want.
You can throw him for- What the heck? You can do whatever I want! That's dope. I like that. I love, horror characters with personality. Move your eyes. They missed out on a great opportunity. They could have just moved his eyes at the end there, bro. All right, and now for the main event, aka the closing. We got Milk and Cookies, Walter's Revenge. So from the description, it says that last Christmas, he ate children stuck in their beds. This year, survivors are out for revenge. So I'm guessing the guy we saw, the dad, Walter, the guy he threw up on or whatever, whose daughter got eaten, I guess he's going to go try and kill Santa this year. So yeah, we'll see how that plays out. I still got my milk and cookies, you know. I'm eating my milk and cookies, not Santa's. So I should be fine. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Start straight off. Look at the fingers jiggling. It's the same house. Oh.
He's here! Mm-hmm.
Why y'all kids wanted to see Santa so bad? I never wanted to see him, bro. So ugly.
Santa?
Oh, he eats everybody the same way every time? Yeah. He swallows them whole the same way every time. He eats like a bird. Or a snake. Gonna run?
Cammy, Delaney, is that you?
Alright, so the truth is, he's a little punk. So he must be weak. Kinsley and Delaney.
And every year, Walter comes back to take more and more children like my sister. But not anymore. This is his end.
Oh,
his
so
reign
Walter's
of terror
is,
will finally be over.
Santa,
we will
dude.
No
That's
longer
the,
fear
old man
Christmas Eve. And with our powers okay. combined, we will cleanse the world of this evil force once and for all.
Am I at the wrong house?
Jackson, you're my tech expert.
Jackson, tech expert.
Marley, you're on recon. Marley.
She's doing recon.
Oh, yeah, totally.
And Carl, you are, of course, the muscle.
Seriously, did I steal someone else's identity?
The muscle?
So, he pretends to be Santa Claus.
She looks way older than all these kids.
Who would believe that? Santa Claus is totally not real. Right?
You really expect us to believe you? A monster Santa? Kids being turned into coal? I've been tracking him for years.
Oh, that's
studying
what he does?
His patterns. Kids like Kenley disappearing on Christmas Eve all over town.
He eats the kids.
This thing, whatever it is,
poops
it's
him out,
important
turns
to
him. Coal.
It makes him stronger. Unfortunately for us, I haven't been able to locate it, which means it's gonna be a tough fight. So listen up. His MO. First, the sounds of jingle bells. Then the smell of warm gingerbread cookies. That's how he gets them isolated. Soon the stench turns vile, repulsive. Then it's too late. Their fate is sealed. But not this year. Because we're gonna stick together and stop him from hurting anyone ever again. Now let's show this asshat that he's messed with the wrong town. Let's send Walter back to where he came from.
Still got that piece of coal. What's with this spy music?
Nothing from the live stream
yet. He's
still
yet. Living in the same house.
No one from school has posted in over an hour.
Yeah, because they're all asleep.
Look alive, team.
But stab him with the candy cane?
What the? I lost the feed!
Gingerbread.
Where is he going?
Open the door and stab him in his chest. That's what I do.
Party and not invite me? that's jacked up.
Angelica, you need to be quiet.
I know Marley's in there because I have her find my iPhone. And if you didn't invite me because I'm half Jewish, that's a hate crime.
Oh, my
crime.
God.
And I will straight up call the police.
She's gonna get ate.
What is that smell?
What? Did you not pay your electricity bill or something?
Oh, shit! Don't tell my mom I said that.
Where's Carl?
Bro, why you ran off? There you go.
In position. Don't be afraid. That's what he wants. Gotta say, it's working.
She really ran out of her neck brace.
Is he gone?
How are these little white kids supposed to defeat this dude? Shake him, shake him, shake him, shake him, shake him, shake him.
Santa?
Oh. Your sister. Some Home Alone junk now? Oh, they're gonna beat the brakes off, boy. Oh, let's go.
Love you, Kenley.
Beat his face in with it, you won't.
Season's beatings!
Ew! Yo, wow.
Do you want like a wet wipe or something?
Go work, team. We did it.
Wait, I'm sorry. Did you really yell out Season's beatings?
Yo, corny. There's no way he's dead. God, this freaking D-grade acting. Alice Q? What?
It's me. You can come get him now.
I'll be right there.
Wait, what? Who's Alice Q? Is that someone that's something I should know? That's some Crypt TV junk? Happened though. How this fool got back up, right? I mean, I knew he wasn't dead, but he's gonna eat it like that. Alright, guys, well, that concludes tonight's scary movie night. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna be totally honest and say that these weren't hitting as well as the other ones, but these are like older videos, so yeah, maybe that's why the acting was so terrible. The monsters weren't that scary, but it's also like Christmas themed stuff, so you can't really do too much there, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed, you already know what to do. Go ahead and leave a like for your boy. Comment down below your favorite video, one of your favorite, whichever one you thought was the best or the worst, or comment something, you know what I'm saying? Were these trash? All right, were these good? Okay. Don't forget, if you're new around here, why not hit that subscribe button? Make sure you tap that bell icon to notify you anytime I make a post and or a video. But until then, I hope you guys were at peace, love, and positive everywhere you go. My name is The Boy Next Door, aka Quand, and I'll see you guys in the next video.